to look like a barrel roll when you snap the aircraft across the top and complete the barrel roll.
Now, with the engines to your right, watch as the aircraft begins to go vertical, straight up, straight up. Now, watch as the airspeed begins to bleed off. He's going to kick in rudder right before the aircraft begins to stall out. There it is. That's the hammerhead. Straight back down. Nothing but the ground filling up the windshield. Love the Crested Eagle. As he comes in from your right, now he's going to set up. Watch this. As he comes back at show center, hold on, sit there. One, two, three, and a nice 4-point roll right in front of the American flag. Pulling back on the stick, he quickly climbs right back up again. Now let's watch as he comes down the 45-degree line. Rolls the aircraft all the way around once. Again, pushing back off the right. Pulls back on the stick. And the aircraft again, quickly climbs right.